this time.
A few moments later.
Thank you.
catch it.
It was a good show. That's why I bought it.
Oh,
right. Now it's got the. I had a push over here.
Yeah.
Is that help your wall? Awesome. Well, it contributes to the modified club. It's you know, the kid could freaking shoot a car. You know, he was fighting a car that was tight in the middles, and somehow he was forcing it through there. I don't know. You know, but he's just. It's amazing to watch, you know.
How old is he?
He's 27.
All right. There's your answer, man. You're 27. You can will it.
You know,
I mean, he jumped out.
You're good.
First year, he built his own car. He bought him a Camaro, brought out the track, raced it one time, tore a bunch of track out of it. He brought him home, and he tore the car completely out of the whole thing.
It's still pretty uneven.
Street stock championships. You know, it's just one of the fluke kids that can make a car drive around here.
Well, you know, let me ask you, I mean, you serve as a vision staff, you know, the great models like that. Are you actually a car driver?
Great race, sir.
Thank you.
Is this an Integra?
Yeah.
This is in what year?
94.
94, okay. Yep. That's pretty nice.
He's behind the scenes. He's doing all the tire.
It's amazing what you can do when you're over here for good to credit.
That's right. If you need buttons and pictures, we got some buttons up here.
Come get your full string. This way, let's say full time would be good.
Thank you.
Well earned, wasn't it?
Look at that. Quite nice.
Never have enough fun. Is that what you're doing?
12 seconds later.
Alrighty guys, we're gonna go head back to the pits. Show's about over. So that's what we always do, usually head back to the pits, dad interviews and all that, and I do my vlog stuff like I'm doing now, still trying to get used to the camera here. All cars leaving, I think. Let me see if I get in the frame. Yeah. Probably as best I can get it in. But that's just what we're about to do, is we're about to go into the pits, we're about to see some of, like, whatever's there. I don't think I've ever filmed this race before, so it's gonna be kind of new, so. Copyright, boy, this is bad copyright, like really bad copyright. This is gonna be bad. And they stay there. Alright, it's whatever, I guess. Let's do this. Flip the camera.
That was when we got bronchitis. But no,
Yeah.
They're working on this car.
Yeah, the guy's Acura was 94.
Oh, 94 you said?
Yeah.
Okay. Huh. So, that's the first year that that style was made.
Yeah, I asked him.
Yeah.
I said, great race, stuff like that. And then I asked him, and he said, oh, yeah, it's 94. I said, oh, okay.
Oh, you spoke to him?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You shot video?
Yeah.
Can you talk to him?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. You know what type of Acura?
Integra?
No, I mean...
Oh, wait, like...
The model number.
Oh, no.
The model.
No.
GSR.
I mean, it's most likely... I didn't ask you about that. Yeah. I just asked what year and stuff, and then... You know.
Well, if I get done with him, maybe a piece around him. Talk to him.
Man, who we are, boys? The Yak Lot. They got a bus. Dave got a bar. Look at that. Ooh, wow.
Bobby.
Look at that.
Year in a row to do it too. Competition gets greater every year too, so this year was really a tough field, so it's pretty awesome to win with all these guys.
When you showed up at the track, what was your mindset like? You thought you could win the race, or the hopes are dead, or you know, fully
setting goals to win the race already.
And then when you ran the heat race, I think you finished second in the heat. I mean, were you just looking at the track then? I mean, I'm almost sure you were running your fastest then, but were you trying to get a feel for the track?
Yeah, the top gear was pretty dominant. I knew they were taking top gear, but no matter what place you finish, it's kind of helpful to change for a lot of top gear. It's not really worth the cost to get to the ball.
Oh no, I don't want to hit the record button. No! Hold on, I'll make something out of it. Weird, but okay. Not the car, just the fact that I saw an accident and didn't even want it to start, but okay. Alrighty guys, that'll be the end of the Cottage Grove race. We're about to leave soon. My dad's already started the car. I'm just using the phone light. But I hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, please should like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you all at the next race. See you then.